Born in 1898, Bertolt Brecht was old enough to take part in the First World War. Before he actually took part in the war, he had been quite a patriotic boy. As a 16-year-old, he had written nationalistic poetry. But by 1918, he composed one of the notable anti-war poems of this century, Legend of the Dead Soldier. It is said to have passed from soldier to soldier without even being written down, spreading a very healthy defeatism. When the fifth spring came and still the war made ne'er a pause for breath, the soldier who knew what a soldier's for died a hero's death. But war for battle's a synonym, and the Kaiser was most upset that his soldier had gone and died on him. He shouldn't have done that yet. Without the Kaiser's permission, though, the summer rolled in like a wave. Then came a medical commission, oh, to that young soldier's grave. That medical commission said a little prayer to their maker, which done, they dug with a holy spade that soldier from God's little acre. When the doctor examined that soldier gay, or what of him was left, he softly said, this man's 1A, he's simply evading the draft. The soldier was reinducted, the night was blue and dry. If one hadn't had a helmet on, one might have detected the fatherland's stars in the sky. They filled him up with brandy, though his flesh had putrefied, and kept two nurses handy and his half-naked wife at his side. A priest led a handsome procession there, and knowing corpses well, he flung some incense in the air to cover up the smell. Beside the priest there beat and blew trumpet and kettle drum. A soldier could do what he had to do. He kicked out his legs from his bum. Zing boom, that was the sound as down the dark streets did it go. And a soldier with them reeling round like a storm-swept flake of snow. The cats and dogs, they squeal and prance, rats whistle far and near, for none could bear to belong to France. Oh, fie, the mere idea. The women came out to see the sight from the villages near and far. Trees bowed their heads and the moon shone bright, and everyone cried, hurrah! What shouts, what brays, what trumpet peals, women and priestly flunky, and in the midst our soldier reels like a drunken monkey. And up and down and up, they jostled him till soon. You just couldn't see him except from on top, and there's no one there but the moon. And the moon won't stay there the whole day through, for the sun won't pause for breath. The soldier did what he'd been taught to do.
He died a hero's death.